And also that it's not all about
fur, and like, did he actually forcibly sort of said, you have to give me a short?
Positive aggression. Even positive aggressive
action. Is he somewhat threat to the
Great job.
Thank you for your strong pressure, because they use the first also for small countries. But this year we are already on 2%, because you use table 17, 27.
If you want to take this, you get it, right?
Okay.
Great job.
Thank you for
great
your
job.
Pressure.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Mm-hmm.
Mr. President.
Yes. 10 minutes to Armenia.
Ah, okay.
How are you?
Thank you. So how are you? Because you came on the hands of revolution.
Yeah.
And it's usually a lot of expectation, and then?
And we are intending to fulfill all the expectations,
okay,
and we are
okay,
determined for that.
It was so pity, because in 2011 I went to Armenia, and it was very close for association agreement with the European Union.
Yeah.
And last minute, Armenia dropped.
Yes, I know. We announced that good policy,
mm-hmm,
and we insisted that democracy for us, it isn't
for the people to decide. We are not pushing you for anything, but...
I know. How are you?
Fine.
And I wanted to congratulate you for your work.
What occasion?
Because this morning she made a very good and positive statement. Because, I mean, we defended Germany, and I think it was our job, but it was much more credible from a country. No, but some country experiencing. And Lars was very, very strong as well. But I did appreciate as always. And I will be here for 6 months, as you know.
Do we understand correctly that we are going to meet before?
I invite you if you want to prepare.
Yes, of course.
Whenever you want.
See you in Yerevan pour la francophonie.
Elle parle très bien français, d'ailleurs.
Non, seulement comme ça.
Are you going to come?
Thank you, my friend.
I will a little bit
thank
later.
You. Thank you.
The problem is that I have no meetings, Bennett probably will be my minister sitting, but if we met in October, it's fine.
I mean in October.
I know. Yes, exactly. Don't push me too much.
But
because then I will consider. I will consider my contract. Okay,
good luck. How does it be for you an invitation after the building?